Hello and welcome to Let's Play Old Man's Journey. This is another short game. First I'm playing it on PC. It also released on PS4, the Switch, as well as iOS and Android, believe it or not. I actually found this game on Steam by mistake. I was looking for Journey, the actual game Journey, which is supposed to be coming out to PC this year, as in 2019. It's not out yet, but I did find Old Man's Journey. And had some good reviews and such, so... He's obviously gotten some news that's concerns him. So we don't know what that is. Friend or family member in some kind of trouble. And here we're given control. Now here you move around by doing this instead of moving arrow keys and such. Now, items you can interact with. This is a blind Let's Play. I have not left this area. He won't go in there. Not that I blame him. What else moves around? Where's this? All this. He'll go back in the house. But you can't see him, and he doesn't do anything. Other than that, yeah, that's it. The rest is blind, guys. I have not played this. So you're seeing it for the first time here. You can't do anything with that. Are we pulling it? No, that's the wind. Obviously a dead end, because this boat looks in bad condition. And you won't go in the water. Okay, bye-bye birdie. Oh, one came back. Okay. Back up. Time to begin this journey in earnest. Just don't call me Ernest. So another short game. Like 2 hours or something? I'm sure, knowing me, I'll stretch it into 3 somehow. I don't know how I managed to do that, because I kept bothering birds, I guess. Okay, so we're just going to stay on this side. We're not going to wander over here. There's someone else's house there. Can we just... Oh, we can jump across. Okay. It's just that easy, huh? Nah. So we're just gonna sit there. Ha, neat. Won't move? Why won't he move? I have to mess with them? He looks like Santa Claus. Okay, are we remembering his past? Yeah, everyone likes the redhead, don't they? I guess I should have clicked on her. Would not have mattered. Grain disable. Where are you going? Can I actually visit this place? Bosque Berger Hotel? I don't know how to pronounce this stuff. Now can we go back? That's why I want to know. Are we in this chapter forever? Okay, he does not understand. Okay, now you can't jump across. Alright. Oh, wait. We have to hold it there so that he can get across. Okay. I think. Well, we have to change it to that. Here we go, okay. We're moving the earth for him. Need to pull more stuff down. What we got? What's up there, little fella? Oh, it'll just happen again? Stranger danger! Aww. That's a good kitty. Is he gonna go in that house? Or is he gonna climb on the house? I thought the cat might catch the airplane or something. So we have to pull this stuff down. Or don't. How do we advance this guy? I can't. Maybe we can just get up to the house and then from there go across? Or maybe we want to, the house is our destination. Wait, oh. Zooming in now. That's the same as before. Mm-hmm. 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 Uh-huh. Wait, something new happened, though. We need to lift that. Wait a second. Oh, he's on it. He's on. Okay. Wow. Okay, I needed to pull one down and one up. Let's see. Oh, hey. I like messing with all this stuff. Huh. This old man has very magical powers. Supposed to. Oh, there's more. Oh. Maybe we can jump on the roof if we move things right. I suppose we can continue this way. No. I just want to see something. Yeah, he won't move with the keys. Uh-huh. Something tells me it's going to take me a long time to finish this just because of this stuff here. Now we can't move this, but we can see how the... Maybe I'm supposed to move. He jumps here. Can he go in there now? Maybe we move this up. Aha! I think. Watch where you're going. We're up here. Hotel de la Ville. Oh, there's a doggy. What's up, doggy? Thank you. Are we still sitting out there, or did he actually go in the hotel? Well, whichever, we're moving onward. Get to move stuff. There we go. See, this makes more sense to me. Can I jump on this? Oh, I want to go that way? No, well, we can't do that, can we? Okay, so this was a dead end. There we go. Now that's where we came from. Are we supposed to leave down here now? See, this is like a simplified version of what we were doing before, so this would have been a good introduction to that, I think. But what do I know? I can't do anything with them, really? Guess not. Am I supposed to be headed to this waterfall? Hold on. I can't move it when he's on it, so we gotta go like this, right? There's a fence in his way here. I think just go around it. Okay. Okay, we can do that. Case, or do I want to go like that? I fell down anyway. Can I walk back up? I'm not sure if it's supposed to be going down here or over here. But I've set it up so that he should be able to walk across. Okay, no, then we're gonna... Then we're going down to the bottom, which looks like a sewer, though. I want to fall down the waterfall. There we go. Thank you. Thing's not working, is it? Okay. Did I do that? He's looking up now. Are we supposed to go all the way back? No, I don't want to go all the way back. Surprise! Aw. She doesn't look very happy, though, does she? So when he starts stroking his long white beard like that, it means he's reminiscing. So I guess that was his wife? Or is his wife? He got some news at the beginning of the game. I'm not sure if it was about his wife or something else. But we seem to be progressing through his memories. So we should eventually find out what happened to her. He just falls on his butt like that. Okay, so there's nothing really we can... Oh, there is. Okay, never mind. Okay, so we want to get... Oh. Budweiser. Okay, so obviously we want to go this way. So how do we get over there? That's the question. Yes. Okay. Neato. Okay. Moving him across everything. Our journey will be successful. I mark my word on it. Now we can cross the bridge without falling down the waterfall. Because now we don't want to fall down the water. No, no. Yeah, why'd I start going back? No. Go back on the bridge after all, actually. Where now? Oh, okay. I like that you can just click ahead and he'll figure out himself how to get over there. Okay, we can yank that all the way over here. No problemo. That's it? I thought we wanted to go this way. Do we want to? We want to go on this boat then, don't we? Okay, so just put it right here. Sweet. Awesome. Never mind, I wonder if this is actually his boat or he decided to commandeer it. Hoping for a little zoom in. I'm just gonna take a rest. See, I wonder if he has trouble with this leg. He keeps making this leg straight. You see that? Another memory? Aww. She's not mad anymore, is she? Store next on a little journey. Lafare. This seems to be French, I think. I don't know what it's saying because I do not speak French. The something. Train? I think it's train. We're gonna reminisce about a romantic train right now. With the wires.